Sit in a sukhasana. Join the palms and interlock the fingers. Rest your palms on the back of the neck. Exhale, bend the waist sideways to the left. Rest your left elbow on the ground. Keep the right elbow in line with the right shoulder. Keep the head straight. Hold the pose for 60 seconds with deep breathing. Should bend from the waist. Breathing should be deep. Hold the pose for 60 seconds with deep breathing. Breathing should be done through the nose. Inhale and come up. Bring the hands down, come to the resting pose and relax. Then repeat the same thing on the other side. You should not hold the breath anywhere. Inhale and come up. Bring the hands down, come to the resting pose and relax. Parirutta Sukhasana. Sit in a Sukhasana. Join the palms and interlock the fingers. Rest your palms on the back of the neck. Exhale and turn the spine. Take the right hand down. Rest your right elbow on the left knee joint. Hold the pose for 60 seconds with a deep breathing. Then inhale, come to the Sukhasana pose and relax. Then repeat the same thing on the other side. Then relax for some time. Next is pranayama. Sit in a sukhasana. Adopt chin mudra in your left hand. Rest your right palm on the stomach above the navel. Exhale completely. Then inhale and expand the stomach. Then exhale and contract. 6 counts inhalation and 6 counts exhalation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhalation is over. Next is exhalation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Should practice 11 times. Next is thoracic breathing. Adopt Chinmayi Mudra in your left hand. Rest your right palm on the chest. Exhale completely. Inhale and expand the chest. Then exhale and contract. Inhale. Inhalation and exhalation duration should be the same. You should not hold the breath anywhere. Thoracic breathing 11 times is completed. Next, you should practice upper lower breathing. Adopt Adi Mudra in your left hand. Rest on the left knee joint. Rest your right palm on the shoulders. Means below the neck. Exhale completely. Move up the shoulders with inhalation. Then bring it down with exhalation. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Practice 11 times. Then come to the resting pose and relax. Next, prepare your mind for the Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Adopt Chin Mudra in your left hand and Nasika Mudra in your right hand. Close your right nostril by the thumb. Inhale through the left nostril and exhale through the right nostril. Then inhale through the right nostril and exhale through the left nostril. This completes the round. Practice 9 times. You should not hold the breath anywhere. It also called Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Home remedy for dry cough and wheezing. Cut fresh ginger and crush it. Add it to a cup of water and boil. Drink it when it is cold. Drink this at least twice a day. Have this liquid morning after breakfast and night after dinner. This is very good for not stop coughing, sore throat, even congestion.